Welcome back, Adora.
I'm going to show you how to make a backpack.
It's a lovely day today. I might build some flower beds.
Maybe that old wood would do.
Maybe I can make the flower beds out of that.
I'm just going to paint them. This paint will help preserve the wood. It's important to give it a good coat.
It's a really good place to get loads of sunlight.
All thing you have to do is scroll.
I want to make sure they're level. Take all of the stones out. This is a very tough job.
Give me your hand.
Yeah. You have to dig down the depths of the spade. The balls can grow nice and deep. We have no forking in our carrots. And we can have nice healthy potatoes. Here's my garden fork.
I'm going to fork all the ground, pick up the big lumps.
This is back break work. Some chicken pellets. This will act the fertilizer. And it's organic, so my vegetables grow big and strong. Organic vegetables are the best. All you have to do is put a nice bit of layer compost on the top. You have to give it another nice makeover.
No, no, no. Stay up first.
With a lot of hard work, now my bed is ready for planting. I decided to paint the wall as well. I'm on my way to working now. I'm gonna meet Pori. And Pori is my friend. He is a garden expert. He's gonna show me what plant to plant in my garden. I wonder what vegetables he's gonna recommend. I'm here now in Pori and I'm just picking up a few vegetables. Thank you.
You are more than welcome. It's an absolute pleasure. So what you have, Nora, is you've got peas, spinach, three types of cabbage, you've got Brussels sprouts, your pepper, lettuce, tomatoes, and rhubarb. We'll make a gardener and a chef out of her yet.
It's finally planting day. Now cover it up. Now. I'm planting all my brassicas, part of the cabbage family. And here I got my kale, my Brussels sprouts, my red and my green cabbage. I don't like Brussels sprouts, but Pork said to try these. I'll give it a go. This is the old tire. I am planting strawberry plants in it. I painted it up to look nice. This is going to be my potato patch. So I planted some garlic plants. Potato drills now. Potatoes. Upwards, like that. You want to give some nice space between them. The person has the stalk stays facing up. I'm going to put a little bit of compost on top before I put the soil back on. Then I'm going to cover them over and give them a good water. Here I planted my beans and my peas. I made this fence of wire so they can climb up it. I planted some raspberry plants. Put some herbs in here. Swoosh. Turn off the side them. Got my lettuce and my spinach. That's a good soil. This is an earthworm. Very good for your garden to make your vegetable grow strong. Biodiversity is very good for my garden. Most creatures to be happy in my garden. Wildflower seeds. They encourage wildlife into my garden. Water. I'm very happy that the way my bed patch turned out. I had so much fun every year growing vegetables.